Let's start. Go to Effects. Choose the shake effect. Then apply the effect to the entire video. And then choose the halo blur effect. Apply to the beginning of all videos with half the video.